clouds in my brand new spaceship sailing away from Earth, and I looked over my shoulder and there was a signing of a Mount Everest sun. Sorry, we're closed. Well, I faxed NASA with an image of the sign. I said, yeah, it was us. It's been here a long, long time. I said, well, I guessed as much, but I'm wondering why. And I said, well, we were hanging from a tree in the car park, but it was too far from the sky. And that satellite on Saturn said, just keep going up. And we said, when you can see it real clearly, tell us when to stop. And it said, well, that satellite of yours has got a pretty nice voice, but I guess it just did some sampling and a singer had no choice. But it's really not the issue, and I'm still interested as to why I got that signing of Mount Everest closest to the sky. And I said, well, you see, they give us trillions and we had a little bit to spare. It's kind of a joke. That's why it's all out there. I said, well, come on, guys, I've got a spaceship too. You can let me in on this. And they said, sorry, fella, let you in and our funding is at risk. Remember we said, it's only a practical joke. We've got a little fire down here that keeps us warm, but all you'll see is the smoke. Fire, fire. I said, well, come on, you little assholes. There's a lot of hungry mouths down there. I know I'm a long way from it, but I know a little about despair. And I'm sure you do too. In your ergonomic chairs, know some of the discomfort that's hanging in the air. And hanging on bones and hanging on trust, that the rains will come or the planes will come and minus will be plus. Well, I'm sorry about the weight that crept into this musical letter, and I'm sorry about the poetry. I know it could be better, but there's one thing that I'll never, 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 never be sorry for, and that is that this transmission is coming from my core. And are you still listening? Are you gonna tell me why you got that sign hanging from Mount Everest closest to the sky, when no one, no one could see it, but from a long way up it just seems so pointless and a waste of bucks? Are you still listening? Are you still listening? They said, well, sorry we're close, is what it says, and a long way up on expensive stairs, and our work will take us further, even if nowhere. No, we're not gonna tell you why it's there. Bastards. Well, I'm really sorry about that. It doesn't look like we're gonna find out why. But sometimes when I write a song, I have an ending to it. But just like they didn't have an answer, of course, really don't have a spaceship. But I reckon, well, it's just opinion of mine, but I reckon they've got lots of them, and they're called UFOs. Sometimes seen hovering over the bonnet of a car in the Nullarbor, or sometimes seen flying in formation in the northwest of Australia. We've got no little green men in bottles or anything in museums, and I'm a bit sceptical as to whether there are any that exist. A lot of little green dollars, and that's about it, I think. So next time you hear a rumour about a UFO, just think of unlimited funds and lots of O's. Higher, higher, higher.